Welcome back to our channel, where we uncover the secrets of the past. In today's episode, we dive into the life of Al-Khwarizmi, a brilliant mathematician and astronomer from the Islamic Golden Age. Join us as we explore some lesser-known and mysterious aspects of his incredible journey. Al-Khwarizmi was born in about 780 AD, and although his birthplace isn't known for sure, the Al-Khwarizmi in his name can mean the native of Khwarizm, which at the time was part of Greater Iran but is now part of Turkmenistan and Uzbekistan, so many believe he grew up in that area. One of the most fascinating mysteries surrounding Al-Khwarizmi lies in his seminal work, Kitab al-Jabr al-Mukabla, which translates to the compendious book on calculation by completion and balancing. This book introduced the concept of algebra to the world and laid the foundation for modern mathematical thinking. However, what's truly enigmatic is that no copies of the original manuscript have ever been discovered. Scholars have only been able to study Al-Khwarizmi's work through translations and commentaries written by other scholars from different regions. Another lesser-known fact about Al-Khwarizmi is his significant contributions to geography and cartography. He was a key figure in developing the field of mathematical geography, and his maps were used by travelers and explorers for centuries. Did you know that Al-Khwarizmi was also responsible for introducing the Hindu-Arabic numeral system to the Western world? The numerals we use today, known as Hindu-Arabic numerals, revolutionized mathematics by introducing the concept of zero and the decimal system. Al-Khwarizmi's expertise wasn't limited to mathematics alone. He made significant contributions to astronomy as well. He wrote extensively on the construction and use of astrolabes, which were indispensable tools for astronomers in calculating celestial movements and navigation. Finally, one of the most intriguing mysteries surrounding Al-Khwarizmi is the exact location and nature of the educational institution where he taught. Historians believe that he might have been affiliated with the House of Wisdom in Baghdad, a renowned center of learning during the Islamic Golden Age. And there you have it, the lesser-known and mysterious facts about the remarkable Al-Khwarizmi. Although much remains unknown about his life and work, his contributions have left an indelible mark on the fields of mathematics, astronomy, and beyond. If you found this information fascinating, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more captivating explorations. Stay tuned for our next episode.